All right. Good evening, everyone. Great that you're all able to get to your seats, get to your tables. We've got a beautiful room. I can't believe they really went to town with the superhero theme, so I think they've done a fantastic job. It looks great coming in. Welcome to Maddie's Gala. It is an honor for me to be your MC once again this evening. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Leanne Lang. I'm one of the co-hosts with CTV Morning Live. I'm very excited to be back again tonight. I think there's a lot of people that are here from last year. I know it's a wonderful crowd and a lot of people come back. So I think next year we should just get two chartered buses from Barrhaven and then everyone just kind of leave from, I think so. We'll pitch that idea to the organizing crew next year. So wonderful to see so many familiar faces, and welcome to those of you who are new to the gala. It'll be a night of emotions, of highs and lows, and of celebration of a wonderful young girl named Maddie. It is an honor to know Janine and Dean and Hannah. I had the pleasure of meeting them a couple of years ago with 24 Hour Tremblant, which is a fantastic event that's held at Mont Tremblant for the Ottawa Senators Foundation. There's some amazing families and children and an organization that heads up to Tremblant every year. This year was an exceptional year as well. They were on board as ambassador families. After a couple of years, they've graduated to just being full-on participants. They've embraced the work that's being done there, and then once they were able to pass on the torch to new families, they maintained their association, and it was great to just have them up there again this year for 24 Hour Tremblant, and they're an amazing representation of the work that's being done at Rogers House. So, just when you think they can't give back more, they go up another step and just continue to give. Once, and for those of you who haven't met them, You sometimes don't know what to say and you're kind of caught off guard, and then you realize that they have such an ability to make you feel good and to be joyful and to be encouraging and supportive. And I think that's what really makes them unique, and that is why they're able to fill a room like this year after year for Maddie's Gala. So it is my honor to introduce your hosts for the evening, a wonderful family, Janine and Dean and Hannah. If you can make your way into the room, we would love to embrace you.